This place is great, really comfortable. I'm just gonna get settled in. Time to move on, get on with my life. Yes, absolutely. Said, it was a long time ago. Let it go, seriously. Definitely more my style than Panama, or Hoboken, I guess. No, if I'm honest, I just got kind of bored of boozing. I mean, once in a while, but not all the time. You're right, it wasn't doing me any favors. Maybe I'd lost my self-respect, but it's back. I'm excited, really. I really needed a new start. I think you're right. I think I am gonna like it here. It certainly ain't New Jersey. It's my new life. Just like you said. Listen, if you think I can still do a job, what have I got to lose? Apart from the weight. Very funny. Ha ha. Yes, that is a fake laugh, you jerk.
Huhu zusammen und herzlich willkommen zu einem neuen Let's Play auf diesem Kanal. Wir spielen Max Payne 3. Ja, ich habe mich lange vor diesem Spiel gedrückt und das, obwohl ich Teil 1 und Teil 2 nahezu verschlungen habe. Für mich war allerdings bei Teil 2 gedanklich Ende, deswegen konnte ich mich ja mit dem dritten Teil nicht so wirklich anfreunden. Und ja, ich habe mir dazu mal ein paar Sachen angeguckt und wurde sozusagen darüber gestolpert, mir das doch nochmal anzuschauen. Und ja, ich dachte mir, tu es dir einfach mal an. Die Story soll richtig, richtig gut sein. Und ja, ich würde sagen, wir überzeugen uns einfach mal gemeinsam davon und starten das Spiel einfach mal. Ja, wir wollen neu. Ausgeglichene Gesundheit, Bullet Time. Ja, ich denke, Mittel ist in Ordnung.
Es So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys. Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was, about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death. And I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
Kapitel 1. Irgendwas ist da faul.
I'd arrived in Sao Paulo a few weeks before. I was working a protection detail for the kind of people who need protection in a town like this. And what kind of town was this? One where I didn't speak the language and they didn't water down their drinks. So for now, we seemed to get along just fine. Of course, that was about to change.
Hey, brother.
Hey.
How's the cocktail?
Scotch. I never mix my drinks.
Well, at least not on duty.
Something like that.
Man, that favela is big.
Yep. Nothing like the view of extreme poverty to make a penthouse cocktail party really swing.
I guess they call it trickle-down economics.
That's funny.
It's supposed to be a charity thing. Drink and give money. I don't know, something for the kids. Hey, listen, man. We better look lively. This place is a nightmare. You just got cowboys running security downstairs. Something rotten in the air.
That didn't mean much. There was always something rotten in the air. The family we were protecting were local celebrities, rich parasites with delusions of humanity. The kind of people who end up in glossy magazines or body bags, depending on how their luck runs.
So where are they all? I see Rodrigo over there talking to that guy.
Yeah, I don't know him. That guy next to him, he's some kind of cop. I think, I'm not sure. Serious though, big end cop, anti-gang sort of thing. I can't remember his name.
Who's this guy?
That guy's a plastic surgeon or some kind of surgeon. Tummy tucks and cock implants. Ha! Look at Marcel. Still dances like a fool.
Guess that's what a European education and a coke habit will do for Ricky Martin look-alike.
That's very funny, Max. Oh, excuse me.
I was mostly working for Rodrigo Branco, a local businessman. Built things, did some charity, had things named after him, won awards, owned things, people. One of the trophies he had won was his wife, Fabiana. She was hot and wanted to be dangerous. Some good genes trying to fight their way out of a cesspit. She'd married well and was now at leisure to regret her good fortune. They got along as well as any rich workaholic and his younger airhead wife tend to get along. They mostly ignored each other. She spent a lot of time with his cokehead younger brother, Marcello. He was a good time guy if your idea of a good time was an expensive suit, a bottle of champagne, and nothing between the ears. The middle brother, Victor, had just walked in. He was a local politician. Guy was smoother than an oil slick on an iceberg and about as toxic. The rest of the crowd, I didn't know, but I could imagine the types. People who know if they drink enough, they won't have to feel guilty about their good fortune. Suddenly, things turned real ugly. Felt like our hangovers arrived right on cue.
Uh-oh.
Passos! Was that?
I don't know what the fuck that was. Let's go.
Things had gone from fine to fucked up in about a second, and now there were two idiots at the wheel.
Clear. Got this floor?
Sure.
Look after yourself, bro. Stay safe.
It wasn't my own safety I was concerned about, trophy wife or not. I'd said I would protect the girl. I hoped I hadn't lost my edge, along with everything else. It was time to choose, a nasty fall or a bullet to the head.
Kann man auch irgendwie in Deckung gehen? Das wäre vielleicht gut. Okay, an die Steuerung muss man sich echt gewöhnen.
That was the boss lady. Only this time she wasn't calling for more liquor in her cocktail.
Nehmen an hier draußen.
It might have been stupidity, drunkenness, or maybe both. But before I knew it, I was back taking insane risks, trying to save fallen women.
Yeah. So geht das nämlich.
Tranquila. Tranquila. Nós cuidamos disso.
Nice work. Now you need a hand?
No, you. Where the hell's Rodrigo?
I don't know, man. Thanks.
Somebody's gonna go find him.
Está tudo sob controle agora. Fica tranquilo.
I imagined the elevator doors opening to a firing squad of muzzles. As far as I could see it, the one thing my plan had going was that no one else would be stupid enough to pull this move.
Where's Bronco?
Oh, das Zielen ist echt ein bisschen langsam. Das muss ich vielleicht mal ändern. Ah, okay. Wir können das also doch. Moment, ich muss das mal, das geht so gar nicht. Kann ich hier vielleicht in die Einstellungen? Entschuldigung, aber das ist wirklich furchtbar gerade. Können wir das vielleicht mal ein bisschen vertikal, nur vertikal? Naja, vielleicht hat es ein bisschen geholfen, sehen wir gleich. Nicht so wirklich. Noch jemand?
Dragging Bronco along would slow them down, but not much.
Nimmt der Munition automatisch, offensichtlich. Ja, man könnte das ja auch mit erledige mit Linksklick den letzten Feind. Okay. Okay, für YouTube. Okay, das ist brutal. Die Steuerung ist irgendwie schwammig. Es tut mir leid, dass ich momentan ein bisschen über die Steuerung mecke, aber die ist wirklich schwammig. Genau, man könnte das Ganze auch mit einem Controller spielen, aber ich bin jetzt nicht so der Controller-Fan, was Shooter angeht. Eigentlich möchte ich gerne, dass du die andere Waffe wieder in die Hand nimmst.
It looked like they were taking him out through the basement. Maybe I still had a shot.
Warum nimmt er die andere jetzt in die Zweithand?
I had to move quick, or Bronco's next charitable donation would be to the worms. Rodrigo was too rich a prize for them to throw away. Sure, I'd have to work hard to get him back, but I knew the bad guys would want the boss alive, almost as much as I did.
Brücke tappt, nimm Schmerzmittel und stelle einen Teil deiner Gesundheit wieder her. Okay, das machen wir doch. Wie viel haben wir denn davon? 3. Haben wir noch jemanden? Es ist ziemlich blutig. Blinkende Knöpfe öffnen Türen und Tore.
The control box was on the wall to the left of the gate.
Mit blinkenden Dingern kenne ich mich aus. Grundsätzlich. Alles, was blinkt und glitzert, wird angegrabbelt. Ob es gut ist oder nicht. Sieht ein bisschen albern aus, wenn er die Waffe da in der zweiten Hand hält. Sie verschaffen dir Einblick in deine Situation. Suche nach Hinweisen, okay? Spuren? Oder blinkende Hinweise. Es ist so laut.
I didn't want to fuck this up more than I already had.
Kannst du auch sprinten? Kannst du auch sprinten? Das sieht auch albern aus. Ah.
The great thing about being famous as well as rich is the bad guys know who to kidnap. Another parking lot rattling with gunfire. Was I too late?
Jump. Ach, der macht dann automatisch und voll gegen die Wand. Dich habe ich nicht gesehen. Das ist brutal.
Rodrigo!
Auf die Reifen!
Stay down, Mr. Bronco!
Braucht man diese Bullet-Kamera?
It's Max.
Oh, hab ich... Warte, die Steuerung, sie ist.
Rodrigo was in the van. Maybe it was time to let him out.
You're okay. You're okay.
Yeah.
Come on, get up. Come on, get up. You're okay. Come with me. Just come. It's okay.
Ja, wo wart ihr denn?
Que porra você acha que é falando com meus homens assim?
Você acha que tem o direito de matar as pessoas a sangue frio, Becker?
Cala a boca, cuzão! Continua dando multas. Não põe o nariz onde não é chamado. Vamos!
Me ajuda, cara.
Chama uma ambulância!
Bahnhof?
Fuck.
You did good, Max.
You say so. Don't look so good.
Hey, what could be better, huh? The good guys are reunited, and the Commando Sombra are dead.
I guess. So who's this guy?
I don't know. Some kind of cop. Different branch of the police. Not UFE, but normal cops. I don't know about this stuff. Politics. Everywhere politics. Shit, Max, you look kind of beat up. Let's get this lot home, and then I'll get you home, too. Come on.
Es lief doch gut. Irgendwie. Mehr oder weniger.
Back home, it was time for some R&R. The only way I knew how. And with that, I guess I was ready for bed.
Er ist also zum Säufer geworden. Kapitel 2, nur das zweitbeste.
A couple of days later, it was back to work, ferrying the boss's broad and his dipshit of a brother out for the night so they could recover from their brush with mortality. Then again, what did I expect? These were the kind of people who went to nightclubs in helicopters. Fabiana had brought her sister along, presumably so she could show off just how rich and empty her life was. And boy, was she about to learn the meaning of rich and empty.
Max! Max! I was speaking to you!
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I was saying we get into a lot of scrapes, man.
Well, we're still here.
Hey!
Thanks to you, Max! I owe you my life.
Boom. It wasn't just him, huh, baby?
Oh, yes, Marcel. I'm sure you did a lot to save everyone. You were probably worried about getting blood on your stash.
Very funny.
Thank you, Max. I don't know what I would do without my sister.
Spend even more time doing something useful. You know she works in the favela.
She's the good sister.
Oh, shut up.
What did you hear, Faba? More bodies turned up or people went missing. It's horrifying.
Did someone say Buzz Q?
Hey.
I'm just kidding, but it is a cool town, man. Hey, here we are.
Ich hasse Betrunkene.
I love this view. It's a real chill place to hang, you know? Do a little business, have some fun. I need it too. I've been working far too hard. Like a whore during Fleechy Week, as my roommate used to say. You like that, Max?
That's pretty funny.
I'm glad you are still with us. Come, I heard what happened. I've missed you. I would have called,
okay.
But you know how it is. Didn't want it to bother you.
Okay.
Hey, Marcel, I think I might have an interesting investment for your brother.
Well, call him up, homie.
I haven't seen him for a while. Last week was Fashion Week. My God, Egypt, but so beautiful. You know Anastasia?
Oh, yeah, I know Anna.
Oh, God. Max, warum hast du dir den Job ausgesucht?
Barcelona, Milan, he couldn't even make it in Germany. Now he comes back here as a fucking royalty. I'll introduce him. Nah, I need to see that. Just give me a bottle of champagne, eh?
This kind of place made me want to puke. I needed a real drink to deal with the electronic music and the robotic people.
Fucking monkey from a fucking slum. He acts cool with me.
What's that?
Nothing. Say, Max, you're a man of the world. What do you fucking do it, man?
About what?
What do you do about life?
Look at me, I'm standing in a nightclub, listening to music I can't stand. I'm 5,000 miles from home, I'm armed and I'm drinking. You don't want to listen to advice from me, amigo.
Oh, Max, I love you, man. You're fucking real, you know? Oh, shit, people. Fuck them, people get me wrong. I think I love a wrong woman. Oh, excuse me. Fabio! Fabio! Ah, my nigga, how are you?
Thank God he has left. A minute more of his drivel and I would have to put a bullet in him myself.
Das hätte ich für dich erledigt.
I wasn't the only one.
Oh. Schießerei at the disco. Oh, ich darf schießen. Nicht auf Zivilisten schießen. Du bist fast tot. Oh. Töte dann. Wo schießt du denn hin? Und was ist mit dem da vorne? Der war schon tot.
I hadn't seen it coming, but that was no surprise. It's hard to keep your eye on the ball through the bottom of a glass. I just hoped I could get to Fabiana and Giovanna in time.
Ja, wo sind die denn lang?
The doors had been chained shut. I didn't need my Portuguese for beginners phrase book to work out what was going on. The guy making the noise was the boss. He was sending them around to cut me off from the other side. And sure enough, a few seconds later, I had some company on the dance floor.
Ach, da willst du hin? Okay, dann gehen wir halt dahin. Aber da ist doch auch noch einer.
There had to be another way out through the VIP lounge. Rich fools love a private exit.
Wo denn? Au! Oh, die Musik! Könntest du... Das mit der Deckung ist ein bisschen nervig. Sind das Freunde oder Feinde? Jemand da? Ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass das so actiongeladen ist. Haben wir Granaten? Wollen wir das in Zeitlupe sehen? Nein. Lass mal gucken, ob ich mir das vielleicht noch später mal auf eine andere Taste lege. Und die guten Drogen. Ich tue euch nix.
Hey, Sao Paulo's favorite bodyguard. How's it going, bro?
It's not good. Some guys took Giovanna and Fabiana.
What? Jesus, Max. Hey, I'm on my way.
No, no, no. Stay in the chopper. We'll need a way out of here. I'll go find the girls.
Got it. They came out there. They went that way into the lounge.
Come here.
Go.
Get up. Get up. You can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here.
Son of a bitch.
Deckung wäre cool. Warum stehst du noch? Nachladen natürlich nicht vergessen. Thank you. ja, richtig, da macht er ja automatisch. Hör auf damit. Ich will doch nur in Deckung gehen. Haben wir hier noch jemanden? Oh, uns geht's aber nicht so gut. Man kann hier durch Glas schießen, das ist gut. Okay, das ist alles sehr gewöhnungsbedürftig.
I'd almost lost the boss's wife once this week. Now I was giving them two for the price of one.
Teil des goldenen Revolvers, eins von drei.
I couldn't remember the last time I'd done drugs in a nightclub. Much as I like to indulge in self-reflection,
oh, wir sollten vielleicht eine andere Waffe mitnehmen, besser. Die Munition sah nicht mehr so gut aus. Die Musik ist so laut. Munition. Schön über alle drüber laufen.
All this unfinished business and all I could think about was my unfinished scotch.
Was? Nein, ich wollte nur gucken, ob hier was ist. Ich wollte doch nicht gucken, ob da ein Alkohol noch da ist. Einmal aufs Klo gehen? Okay, besetzt.
Ah, don't shoot, por favor.
You an American?
Sure. Yeah, I'm from Steele, North Dakota, just outside of Bismarck. Anders Detling. This is some place, huh? They told me it was a little fresh, but I wasn't expecting things to be quite like this.
No?
No, see, I've seen things. I was a cop for 25 years. I've seen men run over by combines. I've seen husbands who just ate their wives, but a gunfight at a disco?
You were a cop?
Yeah, just retired. Oh, what a life that was. And it gave me the money to raise a family. Oh, I got a girl at college in Wisconsin and a boy who's playing football for Minnesota State. You want to see their picture?
No, no, that's all right. Oh. Sounds nice. Listen, you stay in here. Don't be a hero.
Oh, I won't. I'm retired.
Happy, healthy ex-cop? Give me a break.
Ja, okay. Hatten wir hier vorhin nicht gerade irgendwas liegen? Abgerissenes Stück Stoff untersuchen.
It looked loud and expensive enough to be Fabiana's. Her fashion sense didn't leave a whole lot of room for imagination. Let alone food. The girl sure knew how to draw the eye, and maybe that was the problem. But at least I was heading in the right direction.
Ist es nicht ein bisschen klischee-mäßig mit so einem abgerissenen Stück Stoff, das irgendwo hängen bleibt?
Diego!
Was?
Porra, você tá fazendo? Como assim? Você tá com algum problema?
Ich gehe erst mal hier rein.
Were arguing about. It was time for me to add my two cents.
Hallo?
Ele não tem nada a ver com isso.
Oi, daí, mano? Tô pouco me fudendo pra essa porra.
Wir hängen fest. Etwas unkonventionell, aber es hat funktioniert. Euer Essen brennt an. Ja, dadurch, dass man hier offensichtlich goldene Waffen finden kann, gucken wir uns hier natürlich ein bisschen um. Ich weiß, es ist ein Shooter, da guckt man sich nicht um, ich guck mich um.
Political campaign was starting to come unstuck. Seemed the Broncos' luck was on the turn. If only that was the worst news they'd received that day.
Wo haben wir die ganzen Tabletten eigentlich her? Haben wir die auch bei den anderen gefunden? Können wir den Mülleimer durchsuchen? Was wird hier gekocht? Nudeln?
They were still alive, at least. This crew was starting to look a lot like friends of the gatecrashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos. They were back to finish the job. I figured it was time to start doing mine.
Wo denn? Wir gehen mal weiter. Nein, ich wollte in Deckung gehen. Geh doch in Deckung. Manchmal glaube ich wirklich, er möchte sterben. So, nochmal schön Zeitlupe. Auch wenn ich es ein bisschen brutal finde. So, das war ja dann wahrscheinlich der letzte. Dann gucken wir nochmal hier. Ist so. Die Musik ist auf jeden Fall schon mal besser als die andere und es sieht auch wesentlich gemütlicher aus. Ich meine, das ist irgendwie
cool. This wasn't the time to be second guessing myself. I had to hurry or I'd lose them.
Ich hatte keine Selbstzweifel, Max. Ich wollte mich umgucken. Aber was ich mal sagen wollte, es ist schön, Max' Stimme wieder zu hören. Die habe ich wirklich ein bisschen vermisst. Die hat immer Spaß gemacht. Ja, es ist die Frau von unserem Schützling sozusagen, die wir jetzt finden müssen. Und die schwebt in Lebensgefahr. Aber hey, wir gucken nach einer goldenen Waffe. Andererseits, wenn sie in Lebensgefahr geschwebt hätte, dann hätten sie wahrscheinlich vorher schon umgebracht.
If I was going to lose the boss's wife and sister-in-law, I might as well do it medicated.
Er gibt wirklich zu allem einen Kommentar ab, kann das sein? Komm, dann können wir uns auch mal was gönnen hier. Verdammt. Moment, wir gehen nochmal ganz kurz zurück.
They were headed for the helicopter pad. I had to get to the roof before Giovanna and Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it.
Verrückt.
What a view. I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a better class of psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple of more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
Verlässt dich auf den? Oh, Gottes Willen.
Come on. Jesus, Max. I can't leave you alone for 5 minutes. What the hell happened in there?
They jumped us. Same guys from the party, I think. They grabbed the girls and Marcelo, but he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just a guy paying you lots of money to protect me.
Yeah, what were you drinking?
Bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Oi, hola!
Look, there they are. Quick, get after them.
Are you crazy? You can't just leave her! Max, you gotta do something! Come on! Get the rifle back there!
Yeah. Ja, wo will sie denn hin? Bin ich ihr Bodyguard eigentlich nicht? Wie viele kommen denn dann noch? Können wir die jetzt mal mitnehmen?
Shoot him down! Shoot him down!
Wen denn? Ach so.
Stay on. Don't worry, I see her.
Lass die Frau in Ruhe. Oh, das wäre fast sie gewesen. Oh, das war knapp. Ja, wo läuft sie denn hin?
Wie ist das
Das ist krank. Hallo, könnten wir den mal treffen? Ups. Ich hab ihn doch, ich hab doch, mein Zielkreuz war doch, also. Ja, das ist aber gerade ein guter Moment, weil ich gerade auf die Zeit gucke, sonst überziehe ich wieder gnadenlos. Das war sozusagen der allererste Eindruck in Max Payne 3. Es ist wesentlich videolastiger und wesentlich actionlastiger, als ich dachte. Deswegen entschuldigt, wenn ich nicht ganz so viel rede, sondern meistens irgendwie im Geballer meinen Senf dazu gebe. Ob sinnvoll oder nicht. Ja, ich bedanke mich wie immer fürs Zuschauen. Hoffe, ihr hattet Spaß beim ersten Einblick zu Max Payne 3 und bleibt weiter dran. Ich freue mich über jeden Kommentar, über jedes Däumchen und sag bis zur nächsten Folge. Ciao!